Let's continue. So yeah, quite a chilly morning, chilly evening tonight. Anything else? As this loads up, just take a shrink. Wakey, wakey, kidman.
Joseph! Joseph! Shit, where did he go?
Just gotta increase the ad and say. Right.
Well, he'll just have to fend for himself. Gotta keep on track. Find Leslie.
A little, Ooh, hello. Right. Oh, hang on. Hi there. You can't get through here, can you? I can get food here, though. Nice. Oh, this one's gonna be interesting. Why is it gotta be sewers? Oh, ow. Yes, we already know about this. We already know about Reuben in his past. But we conflicted over our intentions.
And what happened to him?
Reuben has just dealt with it. The consequences of trusting the wrong people.
Ruvik, he knows I'm here.
Lantern here. Those invisible enemies. Ah, his light. Yeah, Kidman's light actually reveals them. Interesting. Hold on. Interesting. This it makes this a little more bearable. Right. So we could do sneak kills with melee weapons, so. There we go. Takes care of one. Anything else here? Nothing else here, I think. Should be okay. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay, the door just opening up by itself didn't help matters. There's another axe. That guy was very close. Oh, thank God he didn't hear that. And bash! There we go. That took care of him. Righty-hoo. Guy here. I can hide in that if I want. Guy on the ground here. Knife in his back. Any other axes at all? Ooh. Entry. You see, that's what happens when you watch too many dumb videos on YouTube.
These patients seem unable to take the strain of exposure. We need more sane subjects, perhaps to cleanse the system. At its current state, the system is unsustainable. Something Mobius will not approve of. This time, only I am to blame for this.
Yep. Dr. Jimenez,
is almost ready.
You fool!
It is, I will start its conversion to the wireless system. Even if the original STEM experiments go awry, I will show my worth to Mobius with its next generation.
Well, that's not gonna happen because we already know what happened to you. Yeah, that's all the movie posters that we saw in the main game as well. But nothing of great significance. Let's open up this gate here. Good. Anything in here? Nope. Ah, well. There's anything in here either. Righty-ho. Get through there, so nothing here at also, so... Oh well, into the pipe we go. What the... Shit. The bitch spotted me. Yeah, she didn't stay there. Thing still out there. Oh, lovely, a jacuzzi sewer. Never mind. Yeah, crap. Oh great, it has the ability of reviving corpses. And, oh, turning them into the explosive kind. Oh joy, that's gonna be fun. And convenient gun is convenient! Shoot it. There we go. Go for the head. Got very limited view. You get your light out of there, you bitch. Taking care of these things. Oh. We're getting a little close. Ah, shit. There we go. Whew. Oh, and I'm out of ammo. Another convenience. Oh, well, at least Kimmin has a gun, I suppose. Good thing her legs aren't broken.
If Leslie's down here, I doubt he'll last long. I've got to find him.
Righty-ho. Game's being low. Aw, poor guy. Yeah, in fact, this guy looks like most normal of the lot. Didn't get turned into something so monstrous or anything like that. Yeah, I'm just checking around, seeing if there's anything collectible that I can grab while here. Kind of mind if there is anything, but hey. It's been a while since I played the DLC. Although that's our progression right there, so. But of course, looking around here doesn't hurt. All right, let's head the the correct way. Nope.
And about the others.
I told you before. Completely expendable. They have no bearing on the mission. If they get in the way, you know what to do.
Mm-hmm. Nope. Oh, well, I was going to make the obvious joke, but the ladder's not long enough, so. But we do have a save point, so we might as well take advantage of this while we're here. And have a cuddle with a kitty. Yes, we'll overwrite that. Yeah, that was quite an intense scene back there, so glad that was over and done with. Although that flashlight on legs, or like that spotlight on legs, still around, so. Do. Oh, Joseph.
Joseph, wait.
Damn it. Oh, and there goes the fuse.
I need full power to get that main gate open.
Of course. That doesn't look suspicious at all. Let's see if we can go down here. I can go down here as well. Might as well. Got nowhere else to go. Jump over that? Nope. Go that way. Oh, gee! Just heal that. Heal that up. Ay. I think I need to go back up. Right. Can't go down. That's somewhere I need to go. Can't go over here? Would have thought I was able. Or actually, no, hold on a second. Can I go in? No. Oh, do I have to put it in there? Yeah, that's what we're supposed to do. Down we go. Really? A doll. Creepy doll. Alright, so we got that way. We also got this way as well. Ah, puzzle time. Right. Aha. Here's our solution. 2 0 Well, 1 2 0 3 1 4 Let's do that. 1 2 0 3 1 4 Huzzah! Easy enough. I might have missed a couple of pieces for that, so we might not get the complete letter for the, you know, for the, you know, success thing. In fact, actually, I'll check it just now. Actually, go to the archive. So that's the entry things. All right, letter scraps. So I missed 2 and 5. So. Kind of missed out. So they kind of acts like a, you know, a puzzle that you have to put in place. So I could probably show that off in the archives, because I have completed this game and have completed the section. Or like completed this DLC, so I have gotten all the kind of like entries, so I can show off what that letter talks about at the end. Oh, joy of all joys. I'm actually gonna keep that. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in these boxes. It's probably be a bit redundant to smash those open, and oh dear. Oh, this looks nice. This looks super nice. Love those guys. Really, I do. Here, nope. Nothing here, so. Does it mean that there won't be anything when I go back? Too quiet. Ah, shit. Where's he gone? There he is. Shit. Trying to do this right. Get. Come on. Ah, shit. Oh shit. Getting too fast. Gone. Come on, Kidman. Oh boy. Right. That's one more down. I guess there's another checkpoint. Actually, opens up that. Yeah, there we go. That opens up that part there, so let's go that way. Okay. Nothing of interest in here. Of course, if we take this. Ah, Rubik. Son of a bitch. I think I've screwed myself over. That looks like a trap, but I don't know how to activate that. Damn it. Those holes there, those are definitely for spikes.
Over here.
Sadly, I don't have an axe on me, so I can't take that guy out. She doesn't see me. They don't open it again. Oh, damn it. Ah, bollocks. Bollocks. Ah. Ow. I got a checkpoint! Right! I mean, that's what that... what that checkpoint thing was saying, right? Right?
Ay, ay, ay.
Right. Okay. Oh, ow. So yeah, no time diddle-dallying. Just run through that section and just hope not to get hit or getting a hold of by any of the guys or any of these things. And we're done. Of this section anyway. Or that section. Of course, gate's still locked there. Duh. And we're back here again. Oh, hello. New entry.
Today was something truly surprising. He was one of the last groups of test subjects. Just another patient I expected to battle and maybe even die. Patient 105. Leslie Withers.
Ah, Leslie. Ruben
had singled him out as a useless subject, but he must have known. He knew I would read his notes. What else was Ruben lying to me about? But this Leslie, he emerged cognizant, calm, and able to report fully what he'd experienced inside. His unique pathology allowed him to successfully navigate his STEM experience with little repercussion. They know nothing of his existence, but no doubt he is the key.
Yes, this we know from the main game.
Then with him, I too should be able to experience the STEM, potentially even suppress the more unsavory aspects of it. With him, I can be the master of the very technology I helped create. Mobius will see my worth and let me rise even higher in their ranks.
Interesting. Granted, it's all a moot point now. It's all been taken care of. Alright.
Joseph, you're alright.
You too, thank God.
Good. We've all regrouped.
Maybe we can go back
No. I mean, let's just get out of here first, then we can worry about Sebastian. Can we open this gate?
I doubt you and I are strong enough.
Joseph, watch yourself.
I'll be fine. Quick, look around and see if there's another way out.
Well,
we probably don't have much time. Look around for some way out of here.
This definitely didn't happen in the main game. Ooh. Cat! Kitty! Kitty cat! Right. Aww, little kitty. Precious little kitty. Anyway. Let us continue. Kevin's getting gassed out again. Jeez. Well, there's a door there. I think that's progressions, but this could be something secret related. Actually, no. I think that's progression, but let's see. Oh shit. Damn it. That was progression.
You're
damn it. Just that
here.
That thing was hidden.
I warned you about that.
How could this place exist? I don't understand. What's happening in here?
Rubik knows you're here. He's feeding off you. But there are more important problems.
Joseph isn't something to worry about. He doesn't suspect anything.
He's expendable. How else do you want me to say it? Remove him. That's an order.
What are you doing?
Killing Joseph? That's not gonna help me find Leslie.
He can't be trusted. He'll turn on you. They all will once they know what you're after. We told you. You're weak, kid. And you're disappointing us.
Oh boy.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right. Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
And
it's odd.
Transition.
Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
Oh boy.
I know who you are. I'm not going to let you take him. You should have followed your orders, kid.
Oh, jeez. Oh, great. He was blinded by the light. Alright. Four... remotes. Oh, jeez. Okay, so we're back into the game. Now, what we can do is I'm going to load the game back to that save point that I got myself just before that. So let's go back to that, shall we? Because I want to know what was hidden there. Because I kind of, it's like I thought, once progression, you know, sometimes the progression can be the kind of like hidden, like you know, symbols and whatnot. But, no, that was the secret thing, and I want to pick up that secret thing and, you know, figure out what that was, you know. It's like, call it my curious nature, shall we say. It's like, I'm curious. I'm just so curious. Yes. Alright, so I saved there. Come on, PS3, I know you can hold this. I know you're getting old. I know you're getting old. And whatnot, but still. Let's see what's in here. Right. So we got different pedestals. Each with their own kind of like. Yeah, there we go. That opens up that. Ah, another entry. That's what we missed out.
STEM priority has seemingly overridden other departments' individual research. Chemical and botanical studies are focused now on temporary, priming subjects for their inevitable connection. Now that the prototype is up and running, experiments continue. Upon their return from STEM integration, patients are interviewed extensively.
The other thing with this DLC is, or like in the game in general, they don't actually tell us what the best, what, how it is beneficial for the STEM project, essentially. So basically, they wanted to make the Matrix. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking that happened. And that's what they're planning. Yeah, I think that's what the case is that they just wanted to just, you know. You know, make this kind of like world of STEM. You know, kind of like manipulate people or something like that. I don't know. And that's probably what Mobius is all about. Is they want to manipulate the general, you know, the public and whatnot. But yeah. What is it? And of course, the director here, he's becoming very menacing. Very, and of course, this really isn't like them, like the actual. Well, I don't think it's them or the director of Mobius causing, you know, being thing. I think it's just it being twisted in Kidman's mind, maybe. Because it's very hard to explain.
Oh, excuse me.
Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
And of course, this scene obviously is different to how it was in the original game. It's like Kidman and Joseph, yeah. But Sebastian just runs off like, "Ah, man!" And then Joseph gets taken over by Rubik. And then we get transferred to here. Granted, I didn't have any bullets in that thing, so didn't matter. And then bright light. And we find that axe.
I know all about you, kid. I know who you are.
Where's Joseph gotta go?
Stupid Kidman!
There we go.
Fuck you, Kidman!
Ow!
Shit!
Right. Oh, don't put your hand on them. Jeez. And that's him dead.
Why are you making me do this? Damn it, Joseph. You should have just stayed out of the way.
Are there sins you are ashamed of?
So yeah, Kidman just killed Joseph, which is questionable, being that we see Joseph alive and well later on in the game. Doesn't make any sense, but hey. And of course, Joseph doesn't tell us about his encounter with Kidman.
Wait a second. This house. No, it can't be.
This is something that Kidman knows. Oh joy. Where's she pointing at?
Mother would sit in her chair, rocking back and forth, killing time until the next service. She barely spent any time with us. I wondered why she even had children at all.
So, that was Kidman's mother, apparently.
Miss Kidman, please tell me about your family.
Next subject.
No. We've prolonged this talk for a while now. It's important for our understanding.
They never gave a shit. Too caught up in that church of theirs.
More like a cult.
Yeah.
It was like a punishment. Nothing I ever did was good enough for them.
They abused you?
No. It was more like neglect. That's why when I just left, they didn't care. They never came looking. They just gave up.
And you never went back to them?
I did. A couple of years later, they were gone. Everyone was gone. It was like the whole town got up and moved. I should have felt something, but I didn't.
Mm.
And how do you feel about it now?
The same. They can rot for all I care.
That's strange, though. Perfectly acceptable attitude.
Center of town, an angel with its head in its hands. I used to just stare at it when I was young, thinking it was sad. But now, I felt like even that statue knew how pitiful life was there. What a terrible place.
Yeah. Definitely. Look at that. Some drawings of Kidman. Or some Kidman's drawings. When she was a child. And I got a good idea where she thought this was. Looky, looky, looky! Remember this bit from the game, main game? Yeah, many people thought this was part of Rubik's kind of like Remus, but nope. This is not Rubik related. This is based on Kidman. Based on old Kidman's kind of like backstory. So this whole village will not consist of the Now I think, yeah, in this section here, there would have been a secret snail to shine your torch and get a model for the model viewing gallery for the DLC, so. I believe so, anyway, it's like, I'm not 100% sure, but I believe so. Oh, looky looky. This is blocked off. Can't go far. Can't go that way. Typical. Nothing else can be acquired. These bird cages. All this part of this cult. I'm like set up.
Leslie! Leslie, stop!
Oh, never mind.
At night, I would stare up at the statue lit up in the center of town. It looked like it was crying for all the wasted life in that place.
Well, it's not there now. As you can see here, this is where the entrance was. Oh, it's actually a lot different. Actually, no, it's not. It's like the gate here was here in the original game, so. Ooh, hello. Is this another game of Lights Out? Or Lights On? Lights On! There we go. And that's another Lair Scrap, so. Perfect, taking that. Now, of course, with ourselves, of course the statue was here, but we need to have it back. There we go. It turns that on. And we need another light somewhere over there, so we better go find it. Very simple puzzles, these.
A piece of my past. Stem must be creating this.
Indeed. Yeah, take the searchlight. Searchlight looks vaguely familiar. It's almost like we've been seeing it before. Alright, so with all those lights there, and we don't have one here, might as well do a simple thing. There we go. That brings the statue back there. And opens up the path for us. Oh. Oh, come on. In you go. Sorry, Kidman. Right. Oh, lovely.
In life, we constantly search for a place we feel safe, a home we can always come back to. We imagine that place in our minds and are drawn to it. You had a home, but now that place is here with us.
Ah, there he is. Interesting. Weird. No way of getting through there. Alright. Through the only way, of course. Ah, there's a save point there. There's the poop. And a lot of body bags. Hey, kitty. I don't think that... don't think it's wise for you to be sitting in there. Oh, dear. Ah, new entry.
Has no idea what he's done. It's not surprising that he doesn't care either. He was never motivated by fear of Mobius. The stem prototype works, but only when connected to Reuben. I've checked the details.
Ironically,
and he customized the whole system to only operate with his own brainwave pattern. I left him alone with the device for far too long. Trusted him too much, and despite all my knowledge in the field, it's past the point of fixing. I can't just flip a switch.
Hearing that line's quite funny. I can't just flip a switch. Anyone kind of like get a little deja vu from hearing that line? From maybe a certain, you know, video game executive for a big company talking about their newest console, how it was going to be online only. You know, it had to be online at all times. And they said they couldn't flip a switch. Hardy har 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 har. Righty ho. Right, so save there. This section here, so, and we're in the outside. Ah, Lugambana. Indeed they are.
Please let it be Leslie.
Well, that's Leslie.
Gotta get to him before those things do.
This one's cool. Because... Still plenty of those there. Oh joy! Those things are back. Care of him. Right. Next checkpoint. Good.
Help! Help! They're here! He's here!
Calm down, Leslie. You out. There we go. ring this bell. I need to duck, get back into that courtyard and take care of them. Jump out here. It's all right, Leslie, I'm here.
Leslie, it's all right. It's safe now. You can let me in.
Safe? It's safe now?
Yes, it's safe. It's all safe now. That's it, that's it. Open it up, open it up. Good, good, good. Good boy. Put that back.
You're not hurt, are you?
Getting stronger. You can't get away.
We'll be fine, Lizzie. Church. Oh, we gotta get us out.
Church, please.
The church.
Church. The church. Church. Oh, of course.
Church. Church. Church.
All right. Come on. Stay close to me. I'll protect you.
Alright. Oh, off he goes. The little squirrel he is. Ah, of course. Point of no return. Oh, Ruben. Leslie. You all right? Ooh, hello. Aha. That. There we go. Simple enough. Another piece of paper. Nothing in there. Got follow me in here? Yep. Then go. At least you know your place there, Leslie. Glad you're keeping up. Ah, this is cemetery?
Just a little further.
That we took care of those two giants in the main game. Oh joy. At five came a plague taking our livestock, and with that many took their lives. At seven mother returned to the church, their symbol was etched in her mind. At 14 I left, leaving only a note. I wrote that I'd gone to heaven. Yeah. So we got these pedestals, and obviously we need to.
What the hell? You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, joy.
Shit. Leslie, you've got to hide. Don't come out until I call you.
one way of going through a vault. Granted, I could have said that any time, but hey. Cheeky little girl, wasn't she? Though, granted, if she didn't like where she was living, then understandable. The hell? Oh, jeez. I should have expected that. Of course, you can't go through that one. Yeah. I was expected to go through that. Right, so... So what was the clue again? At 5 came a plague, taking our livestock, and with that, many took their lives. At 7, mother turned to the church, their symbol was etched in her mind. At 14, I left, leaving it only a note I wrote, I'd gone to heaven. Okay, so, as you see, these pedestals are obviously numbered, so you got the 5 one there. And, yeah, I think that one is where that one goes. That one is where that one goes, because that's 7. And this one, should be this one. And that opens the door.
Come on, the church is right ahead. It should be a little safer in there.
Hopefully we don't have to deal with the dog. Oh god. Ah, fuck. Over here, ugly. For it. There we go. Oh! Ha Have a nice stroll. Hope Alucard sees you. Alright. It's alright, Leslie. Leslie. Leslie.
We should go.
Good. He's gotten some sense back into him. And no need to go back for any glasses. Don't think there's any. Anything here? I want to double check for the archive. Something I missed from the personal files. All the research documents, at least. And I did get the last couple of scraps of the letter as well, so. Oh well. So in that theory, we don't need anything else. So here we are at the church. Get you some water? Yeah, I'd love some water. Good idea, Leslie.
It's all right. I'm here. Nothing is going to get you. You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
He's here!
Oh, great.
Rubik, what do you want with me?
It's not him. It's not. He doesn't.
I'm just making sure.
Yeah. Yeah, Ruvik's wanting us to do this.
Remind you the consequences for failure. Your people aren't the only ones counting on this boy. You need him to get out. As do I. We're all their pawns, eventual victims. They killed me. They ripped me apart and took what they needed.
Mm-hmm. Of course. Ah, he's gone.
What are you doing, kid?
Oh, did they just take kid out of that situation?
To us.
No! I can't! If I bring Leslie out, Ruben comes with him. We don't know what he's capable of. I can't let that happen.
Good point. Kibben's being smart here.
You swore allegiance, but you are not in a position to make decisions like this. This is not acceptable behavior.
Great.
You will bring us back that boy.
Oh! Well, Kevin's cut up a bit.
Kid. You can't escape. Like everyone else that crosses us, we will hunt you down.
Ladies and gentlemen, we bring you Slender! Slenderman has come to for the his obligatory cameo. Just keep running, keep running, keep running. Ah, shit. Left. Left. Right. I'm sure he's gonna do something bad if we stop. Thank God we got unlimited sprint. Ah! Left, left. Right. Yeah, watch out for the shadow claws. Left. Left. Right.
Come back.
Ah, beacon.
You will bring us back, that boy.
Ah, and that was the assignment. The evil within the assignment. And we have this little teaser for the next set of DLC that will be coming out soon. Or, well, that was going to be coming out soon, but...
Not like this!
No, she's...
Yeah.
She's coming with us. She's my responsibility.
Look, Seb, we need to talk. You're getting out of control.
Finally, with this machine, I can go back.
We can continue the experiments.
There are some things here that are to remain in the dark.
Beacon. I just hope I can get there before he does.
Stan. A little hasty with that gun, kid. What is it you plan on doing?
And we will find. And we will find that out in the next set of DLC, The Consequence. So yeah, that was chapter 2 done, and we're gonna leave that for tonight. And we only died 3 times in that DLC, so yeah, that's a given. There we go. Yeah, we might as well save it there. But yeah, that's obviously, we will get into the next DLC next time, but for now, we will look into what that letter was all about, even though I didn't find all the kind of like letter pieces. I believe I can still access all the archive stuff through the main through the title screen for here. Actually, no, apparently not. Well, if we go into new, well, yeah, we'll go into a new game and we'll do a new game. Plus off one of these files. I think that one. Yeah. And just put it in survival. And then we'll just skip the cutscenes. And yeah, we will play the next set of DLC. Next week, next Saturday, of course. But for now, we're just gonna go into the game's story again on this complete file that I did. I'm in my own time, and yeah. Can I skip this? Nope. Not yet, anyway.
Do you stand?
Yeah. There we go. So we'll skip that. And... Theo. Right, so we can get into the archive. And... Yeah, this is a... What was it? Kidman's... this is Kidman's criminal record. So, what is it? One juvenile offense, 2, 3, 4. And then after her fourth juvenile offense, she then was, given a criminal record for criminal trespass, destruction of property, grand theft, and receipt of stolen goods, vagrancy, underage consumption of alcohol, shoplifting, resisting arrest, burglary, possession of controlled substance with intent to sell, robbery with use of firearm, assault, grand theft, criminal invasion, resisting arrest, and assault of an officer. Yeah, Kevin had quite the criminal record before getting caught by Mobius. And this is the torn letter here, which you can reassemble and read through and whatnot once you've collected all the pieces. And this is what it says. I sensed it the moment Marcello triggered the machine. I had removed my mind from the core. Or he had removed my mind from the core. He thought he figured out how to get around me. But he is such a fool. The brain is nothing but matter. My consciousness is omnipresent. I can see them all. Their memories, their thoughts, their fears. And by pulling in so many people, I will consume them all. From the weakest first, each mind gives me more power to conquer. Where does my world end and reality begin? From now on, that line begins to blur. And I believe that is a letter from Ruvik himself, because obviously he talks about him. You know, he's removed my mind from the core and all that, so, and he's talking about him, Marcello. So, yeah. It only makes sense that this torn letter is that of Ruvik's. So, yeah. That's what that says. So, we are going to go back to the tat manual. Go back to that. I don't know where Kidman's criminal record is located, and I've forgotten where some of those torn pieces of paper are as well. So, that's kind of a difficult thing to do. So, anyway. But as for tonight, that's tonight's stream over for this week, for this Saturday. So hope you enjoyed it. And of course, if you're watching this on YouTube, I hope you enjoyed it and left a like or, I don't know, something or other. Or comment. You're more welcome to leave a comment. As for next week, obviously, we will be continuing the next set of DLC, which is the Consequence. Which is the second half of this Kidman arc of the story. And of course, you know, that's we will find out what is the consequence of the consequences of Kidman's actions in that DLC when we get to it. So be sure to tune in for that. Anyway, of course, we've got hopefully more last minute continue streams tomorrow night on Sunday. With Half-Life 2, so hope Kevin has time to do that. Of course, on Sunday is Hell in a Cell for all you WWE folks, so I hope you all enjoy that when that comes around. Of course, for more Total Drive Live Let's Plays for next weekend, or next Friday and next Saturday, we have more of Samurai Jack, the Shadow of Aku, and of course, we will continue with this DLC for The Evil Within. Anyway, thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoy your weekend, or whatever day or week, whenever you're watching this, and I will see you next time. So I've been John Turbo Finley. This has been Turbo Drive Live Let's Plays here for Sorry, I'll say that again. In fact, actually, before I say my end thing, don't forget to follow me on Twitter, at TurboXLR. Also, don't forget to follow Last Minute Continue on Twitter as well, at LastMinContinue. And also, be sure to follow go check the YouTube channel of Last Minute Continue to check out on all the previous Turbo Drive Live Let's Plays, including the Last Minute Continue live streams, and of course, the Uncutting Crew, another great thing that is very popular on the YouTubes. So go check it out. And with that all said, I have been John Turbo Finley. This has been Turbo Drive Live Let's Plays here for Twitch, for Last Minute Continue, and on Twitch TV. I will see you next week, next Friday, for more Samurai Jack, and of course next Saturday for more Evil Within DLC plays. Take care, people. Have a good weekend. I will see you next week. Bye-bye.